Connecticut State Police are mourning the loss of a canine this evening. The canine named Selma was assigned to Detective George Jupin. She died from medical issues yesterday. Canine Selma was the first electronic storage device detection canine in the world. Selma has been an invaluable asset to the State Police Computer Crimes Unit, assisting in locating electronic evidence in countless investigations. Most importantly, canine Selma was a loyal and devoted partner, and she'll be missed.